Right now, we're following a breaking news situation in Hubbard Township. This is a live look right now from the scene. Interstate 80 westbound is closed at the Ohio-Pennsylvania line because of a multiple vehicle crash. Here's what we can tell you about this. It involves three semis and two are flipped over on their sides. Now, we just learned within the last 15 minutes one driver was taken to the hospital to get checked out. Ohio State Highway Patrol is on scene, same with Hubbard Police and Fire. Right now, ODOT is asking you to stay away from this area. We are working with Ohio State Highway Patrol to learn more about what happened in this accident. But you can see those semis flipped over on their sides. A likely chance that Interstate 80 is going to be closed for quite some time until they clean this up. Traffic is starting to back up from some video that we've seen at this scene earlier. But be sure to stick with WKBN and WKBN.com for the very latest on this developing story.